The 40 Hadith of Imam Nawawi. Commentary by Sheikh Muhammad Al-Yaqubi.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. حديث 36. Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, narrates the following words from the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. من نفس عن مؤمن كربة من كرب الدنيا نفس الله عنه كربة من كرب يوم القيامة. Anyone who relieves the believer from one of the tribulations of this life, Allah relieves him from a tribulation of the Day of Judgment. وَمَنْ يَسَّرَ عَلَى مُعْسِرٍ يَسَّرَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ فِي الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةِ. Anyone who makes it easy for a person under debt to pay off his debt with easiness, Allah will make it easy for him in this life and in the hereafter. وَاللَّهُ فِي عَوْنِ الْعَبْدِ مَا كَانَ الْعَبْدُ فِي عَوْنِ أَخِيهِ. Allah gives support and assistance to the servant as long as the servant is in help or in support of his brother. وَمَنْ سَلَكَ طَرِيقًا يَلْتَمِسُ فِيهِ عِلْمًا سَهَّلَ اللَّهُ لَهُ بِهِ طَرِيقًا إِلَى الْجَنَّةِ. Anyone who walks away, anyone who traverses and travels through a road seeking knowledge, Allah opens for him a way to Al-Jannah instead. وَمَا اجْتَمَعَ قَوْمٌ فِي بَيْتٍ مِّن بُيُوتِ اللَّهِ. No people who gather in one of the houses of Allah, يتلون كتاب الله, reciting the book of Allah, ويتدارسونه بينهم, studying it between them, إلا نزلت عليهم السكينة, but tranquility will come down upon them, وغشيتهم الرحمة, and mercy will cover them, وحفتهم الملائكة, angels will surround them, وذكرهم الله تعالى في من عنده, and Allah mentions them amongst the angels. وَمَنْ بَطَّأَ بِهِ عَمَلُهُ لَمْ يُسْرِعْ بِهِ نَسَبُهُ. Anyone who slows down because of his actions will not speed up because of his lineage. أخرجه مسلم. Look at this beautiful hadith and how many great aspects of religion. Look at this beautiful hadith and how many great openings Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us, and how many doors He opens for us to Al-Jannah. First, relieving Muslims from calamities, from hardships, helping them when they are under stress or in a state of anxiety. Allah opens for you a door to Al-Jannah, relieves you from the anxieties of Al-Jannah. Second, very important point, people under debt, you give them easiness. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran al-Kareem, وَإِنْ كَانَ ذُو عُسْرَةٍ فَنَظِرَةٌ إِلَى مَيْسَرَةٍ. If he cannot pay his debt now, wait for him until he can pay it. Actually, the reward of a loan is 17 times more than the reward of a charity. This is what the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam tells us. Because you give a loan in quite great amount and you wait for it and you need the money. This is why the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam on the other side said, مَطْلُ الْغَنِيِّ ظُلْمٌ. Procrastinating in payment of your debt is injustice. We continue here. Allah helps you in as long as you help your brother. Seeking knowledge is a way to al-Jannah. And knowledge is not defined here only or confined in the knowledge of Sharia. Studying astronomy, physics, math, medicine to help humanity, Allah opens for you a way to al-Jannah. If you gather to make mention of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to remember Him, to recite Quran, to seek knowledge, to study the book of Allah, angels surround you. Mercy come down upon you. Tranquility comes down upon you. Look at this beauty of dhikr. So many virtues and so many great acts that bring us closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and pave the way for us to al-Jannah. والحمد لله رب العالمين.